All right, guys, this is going on. Bishop Bullamar, aka Big Mom. Gonna be back with another one, baby. Alright guys, this your boy, what's going on? First time about to play Batman 3.
Gotham.
I played the demo, but I haven't played the full version. And now me and you, we about to dive into this thing. Like I told you before, I love my Batman, I love my Lego games. And as y'all notice, I already beat Lego Marvel Super Heroes, and I'm just doing the collections and side missions. So now we're about to dive into some Lego Batman 3 for the first time, full game. Now let's do this. We got season pass, we got add-on content, we got web content. I guess we're gonna dive on into the gameplay. Let's play the game. New game.
Did not bring you out here.
Wait a minute. If none of us are responsible for bringing us out here, then who is?
That would be me.
Went this way, Batman?
He broke into the city records office just back that way. And then he had lunch right here.
Let's do this.
We've got to find out what he's up to. Let's go.
He got his battle rings. Lego parts on the water. Pretty amazing. I always like Batman. From the TV movies, from the movies, to video games. Batman is one of my favorite heroes. Just like you guys can't see it right now, but I got on the Batman shirt. I love that battle right now.
Nice. Time to clean this place up a little.
Robin has his suit, okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, Robin has his suit. How do you clean this place up? Oh, there you go. Nice. Pretty cool. That's how you do it. Is that it? And suck up the mice. I think that's all we got, fellas, to clean up. Nah, I think I see some more. I don't think I can reach that. Oh yeah, I can. Oh, nice. Alright guys, that's it. That Batman swimmer. Oh, he can fly a little bit. What's next?
I got this one.
Thank you, huh? All right. Alright, so what we got next? What's this? Oh, wow. I gotta slap that out or something? Oh, now that's amazing. I didn't even know that was gonna happen. Now that's pretty cool. Oh, snap. Now that's tight. I like that. That's pretty cool, yeah. Batman sensor. That's cool.
You have summoned the Dark Knight!
Batman sensor suit can be used to reveal hidden Lego objects. Press start to use. Gotta make sure I do it correctly. There we go.
Hey, you did it!
You sound surprised.
He is surprised out there. He's surprised. Crap over them gold ones. There's no hidden Legos around here nowhere right now. Batman, Lego Batman 3. We'll be back with another half. You guys stay tuned.